speak with them.
They are gone.
They would not leave without me.
You are no more.
They think that I'm...
This memory I gave them so they would not return.
Why? Why are you doing this?
You are oldest. You know of Babylon. What fate, Amaroka?
Okay. If my life is on the line here, I need to know more. What is Amaroka? Who is Amaroka?
My mate!
What? On Earth? In Babylon?
Yes.
And you don't know what's happened to her? That was 4,000 years ago.
Knowledge. You have knowledge.
Of Babylon, yes, but only a small amount of knowledge has survived all that time.
The knowledge is there. In your mind.
Okay, you are asking me to remember something that happened thousands and thousands of years before I was born. To tell you something that I couldn't possibly know.
You deceive.
Why? God, why would I do that?
To serve the Goa'uld.
No. Now, I lost my wife, my mate, because of the Goa'uld. They took her from me, and I despise them for that.
Then tell me, what fate?
I don't know!
Run!
I don't know!
Well, your brain chemistry has been seriously compromised. All of you have abnormally low levels of serotonin.
Which means?
It's a neurotransmitter that affects moods. Now, low levels would account for depression, but not these other effects. Here, I want you to take a look at this. This dark spot here appears in all of your scans. Now, it's almost too small an anomaly to worry about, but for the fact that it's in virtually the same part of the cortex...
Off-world activation for me. Off-world activation.
Wait!
Go.
What are you looking for?
I thought Daniel Jackson was returning.
Oh my God, I thought the same thing. Why? Is he gone or isn't he?
You saw it happen.
Somebody want to tell me what the hell's going on? Because I'm starting to lose it here.
Doctor.
General.